We're here with WWE Raw performer Evan Bourne, and we're here at WWE Niagara Falls. And Evan, have you ever been to Niagara Falls before?
This is my first time. I just went and got a picture. Me and Gail Kim, of course. It was a nice photo shoot.
Yeah, you might. It's a little cold outside, but we do have the drop outside, which you might have to take a ride on later.
Oh, yeah, I'll give it a swing.
Now, we're chatting here about being here at Niagara Falls, and I mean, a lot's been going on for you lately over the past couple of months. You moved over from ECW to Raw. Tell us a bit about that change, going from ECW over to the live show Monday night.
It's exciting. It's a big step up, stepping up to a larger audience, which is a lot more pressure, but those are the conditions I thrive under, so I've been loving it since I moved to Raw. Mm-hmm.
Now tell us a bit about your background, too, because you do have a gymnastics background coming into wrestling, which is kind of unique.
Well, yeah, I'd say a lot of the tricks and like the aerial ability I learned when I bought my own trampoline when I was 13 years old. I saved up all my money and bought that, and I was jumping on it every day, you know, for quite a few years. So I got real comfortable being in the air.
Mm-hmm. Now, a lot of our fans as well have seen you before WWE with Dragon Gate, Ring of Honor, coming over to the WWE. I mean, was that difficult going from that style into WWE? What was that kind of transition like for you?
Well, the reason I came to WWE is I was looking for competition and like looking to wrestle the best wrestlers. So I've been really lucky to step in and get to go up against guys like Chavo, Rey Mysterio, I mean, Matt Hardy. So the really cool thing is wrestling guys that I know are legends, guys I've looked up to, and guys that are the best in the business right now, and going at them right now.
If you had kind of your say, I mean, WrestleMania next year, your ideal opponent, I mean, who's Evan Bourne looking at?
Well, it depends sort of on who's got the championship belts, because I definitely have my sights set on gold. So if it's The Miz, if it happens to be Kofi Kingston, Jack Swagger, or ideally somebody like Rey Mysterio, be a big match. Chris Jericho, I'd love to see. You know, the way he's been trashing Raw, I wouldn't mind standing up for the brand.
Awesome. Well, we wish you the best of luck heading into WrestleMania next year, and thanks a lot for chatting with
us. Very cool. Thank you. Awesome.